Can a katana actually slice ice tatami mats? Let's find out. As far as shaving ice goes, the katana is an absolute legend, but how well does it slice these custom frozen Mizu tatami mats? As you can see, due to the fragility of ice, our mat actually broke into three pieces. However, if you look closer, it does seem as if we have sliced all the way through our initial point of contact, and on our second slice, we have explosive results. And now, I don't have to wonder.